If you want to distribute your app to testers to the Google Play Store, you will need to sign it with a keystore file for security reasons. Let's see how it's done. Click on your Android app on your dashboard and click on the Workflows tab. There you can find the code signing tab where you can manually upload the keystore file. Upload or drag and drop your keystore file to the Upload File field of the Android keystore file section. You will see that there is a toggle called Expose for pull request. Keep your secrets safe from PRs by switching this toggle. You can make the keystore file protected on the UI by clicking on these dots and choosing the Make it protected option. Protected means that no one will be able to download the file from the code signing tab, but your builds can still access it. A time-limited read-only download keystore URL automatically gets generated once you upload the keystore file and Bitrise assigns this environment variable to it as the value. You can use this URL to download the keystore file during a build in the future. Now fill out the display 3 input fields with your credentials: the keystore password, the keystore alias, and the private key password. Click Save Metadata, and then Workflows. Select the deploy workflow. If you still have a step called Sign APK, update it to the latest major version. It should then change to Android Sign. Make sure to have this step right after a build step, for example Android build, and before the Google Play deploy step. If it's not there, add it to your workflow. In the Android Sign step, we have all the required invoice automatically filled out by what we've set up on the code sign tab. There is another required field called App File Path. This is pre-filled by the invoice from the Android build step. Save changes and go back to your build step and click Start Schedule a Build. Select your deploy workflow in the workflow drop-down and click Start Build. If you need help with anything else, let us know in the comments. Subscribe to our channel so you won't miss new uploads.